Very good morning to all of you. I hope everybody is doing well. And today I am here to start the new chapter of civics, that is ideals of our constitution. Talking about Indian constitution, I must say the constitution of India is the supreme law of India. Our constituent assembly had met on 9 December 1946. That was before India and Pakistan had separated, right? So the earlier constituent assembly that we have got had more members than the later constituent assembly. Later, when 1947 we got partition, the bitter partition that we all know, we got 299 members in Indian Constituent Assembly. Since our country is so big and diverse, it took 2 years and some 11 months and 18 days to finally make our constitution. It was adopted by Constituent Assembly of India on 26 November 1949 and came into force from 26 January 1950. And since 1950, this day is celebrated as the Republic Day. Talking about our constitution, this book has 25 parts and has 12 big great schedules and even 448 articles. Now you can ask me why there is need of so many articles. So children, because we have a society with great diversity, so many different cultures and languages, this is why our constitution is big. Now our constitution framers knew that it is very important to evolve it with the society. That is why they made a provision that even constitution could be amended. So far we have 100 amendments. Our constitution is neither so rigid that it can't be amended, nor so flexible that anyone can change it. It depends on the nature of amendments. It can be amended by the parliament with a single majority, or in some cases it requires a special majority in both houses of the parliament. So this was all about our Indian constitution. Thank you.